Not. You agree?
Moclips is 2 miles that way. And we are 2 hours away from low tide.